Hello. Shoot, that's today. Yeah, no worries. I'll see you then.
Okay, see you soon.
Fuck.
Karl Marx, he made him eating mushrooms in the People's Park. He said, what do you think about my manifesto? I like your manifesto, put it to the test. So took a trip down to meet the anarchist party. I met a groovy guy, he was hardy farty. Said, I know a little Latin and a cuss and a kai. Said, I don't know what it means. He said, neither do I. Eat natural food, bait twice daily. Fill your nostrils up with gravy. Don't drink tea and don't drink coffee. Cover your chin in Yorkshire toffee. Dancing in the disco, bumper to bumper. Wait a minute. Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Dancing in the disco, bumper to bumper. Wait a minute. Where's me jumper? 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 Oh no!
I think this is the place.
Ah, how are you?
Oh, thanks.
How are you, man?
Any trouble finding the place?
I don't know at all. I walked here.
You walked? I was walking my way. I didn't hear a car. You walked from where?
What, from town?
You walk here from town?
Yeah, oh, I love walking. I walk every day. You know, I walk so many kilometres every day.
That's like a half an hour drive.
Yeah, but I know, I love the fresh air. I love, yeah.
Right. Are you okay? Do you want to sit down or something?
Yeah, you can show me around the place. Yeah, I'd like to come in, if you don't mind.
Yeah, just drive on.
Thanks, man.
Show you around.
Yeah, this is the living room. TV, couch, fireplace. I've got more or less all the streaming services so you can use them.
Nice crib, man.
Cheers.
So, is that coffee you're drinking?
It is, yeah. There's a coffee machine in the kitchen, you can use that.
Joe, coffee's very bad for you. You should stick to, like, you know, water and green tea.
I drink water.
Okay, but you should just water.
just water though, and green tea. Coffee's very bad for your insides. Coffee's maybe worse than alcohol.
Yeah, but so I only have like two a day, that's fine. Like I have one in the morning to kind of wake me up, and then another one, maybe like 2 or 3 o'clock to keep me going.
Do you know what else will wake you up? Glass of water in the face. You're raring to go for the rest of the day. Good healthy breakfast as well. Fruits, vegetables, you know, carbs, you know, stuff that will keep you healthy. Sorry, what were you saying?
This is the living room.
Yeah, nice, nice, man. Nice. Yeah.
Enjoy going on first, I suppose. The bathroom is here.
Nice.
Bath, shower, and all that. Toilet. Sink.
Well, I'd be worried if you didn't have a toilet, to be honest, man.
It's my room. That's the spare room there. That's where you can stay.
Yeah, looks good to me. Looks good, yeah.
Just the kitchen. You'd be happy to know there's a fruit bowl in there along with the coffee machine, but I don't think you'll be using it from the sounds of things.
Is that a fruit bowl or is it just a bowl? So I don't see much fruit in it.
Well, it's a bowl for fruit, like. There's an orange in there. There could be more.
I'll add that to the list anyway.
Cooker there, you can cook your healthy food. Sink, dishwasher, there's a fucking washing machine in there. Fridge, covers, there's. If you don't mind.
Okay. Do you know how much fat are in these?
Like quite a bit.
Yeah, quite a bit. Enough to stop eating them.
Can you stop touching the sausages?
I'll just put them over here.
Put them back in the fridge.
No, I'm leaving here just to.
Why?
Just so you can remember to throw them out. I'll just leave them there.
Put my sauce. Put them back in the fridge.
Stir fry sauce. What's in here now?
Fucking stir fry sauce.
Nope. This isn't great. This has. A lot of salt. No, I'm going to put that. You need to throw it out as well. I don't know why you put it back in if you're going to throw them out.
Stop going to the fridge. I'm putting the sausages back in. And we're going to have to discuss boundaries in a minute.
I'm trying to save your life, man. You know, when your heart explodes, you know, don't come calling to me. You won't be able to. You'll be dead.
So, thanks for coming, I guess.
No bar.
Basically, I can't afford the rent on this place anymore. And, you're the only one that responded to the ad, so.
The only one out of. Really, no one else.
Not a single person.
Because they just didn't like walking, all those guys.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
It's also the middle of nowhere, so I don't necessarily blame anyone for not.
No, I think it's his loser. I think it's his loser mentality. You know. You could eat anybody can walk, do you know what I mean? Unless you're, you know.
Yeah. What do you do?
What do I do?
Yeah.
I do fitness. I work in a gym. And I do fitness classes weekly. Basically how I earn my dough. How about yourself?
I'm kind of in between things.
In between
this and that.
This and that. Kind of, I tried making games, but that's hard.
Is that a this or a that?
That was this. And now I don't know what that is going to be.
All right, you're still looking. You're looking for the that.
I'm
so
looking for that.
Okay.
Yeah. So yeah, that's about it.
Games. So you just kind of made games for like the PlayStation or the Xbox.
I tried.
I tried. Well, maybe a few days living with me, you will turn the try into the do. That's one of the things that I teach in my classes.
You're like a personal trainer, are you?
Yeah, basically. But also life coach. I like to refer to myself.
So you do two things?
Yeah, I guess you could say I have two jobs.
Okay. Yeah, I might take you up on the personal trainer thing. I just need to get fit.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
But
judging by your fridge, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, that's another thing I wanted to talk about. Don't throw my shit out. Don't.
But you just said to me, you just said you wanted to get fit.
Yeah, but also, don't go through my fridge and throw shit out. I paid for that.
You paid for that? Well, that's just a big old waste of money, wasn't it?
Well, it's a bigger waste of money if you throw it out.
It's evil, though. You want that dirty money, you spend your dirty money on dirty food. You know, you don't want that. I spend good money on nice nutritional food. You know, your fruits, your vegetables, your fruits and vegetables and other stuff. Yogurt. Also, random question, clear the blue question. Is there any chance that you have a room in your house that could fit at least 25 people?
Why?
Because I like to do my motivational classes in big rooms that fill at least 25 people. You could be one of those 25, because you live here, of course.
Do you not rent out places for our work?
No. See, I used to just do it on... in the gym or on the street. But since that, you know, I live here now, it'd be easier just to do it here, wouldn't it?
No, you can't do that here.
Why not?
But first of all, good luck trying to get 25 people out here.
Yeah, but they're winners though, because they've been listening to me.
No, fucking...
They have no problem walking all the way out here.
Do it where you... No.
But you get to have a class free of charge.
I don't want it.
Suppose you don't get a winner's mentality for free, I suppose.
So what do you do when you're not being like a fitness fucking freak?
I just do fitness. I just work on myself. Basically, when I'm not working with other people, I'm working with myself.
So you just don't stop? There's no off switch?
No. There's no off switch in this life, baby. 24/7 go mode. Joe, I work in a gym. The gym I work in is 24 hours. It's open. So you can literally go in at 4 in the morning if you wanted.
So yeah, when everyone else is
getting their beauty sleep, you know, you're in the gym getting your hard abs done. Do you want that life, or are you just happy being a loser?
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Thank you.
sorry, the door was locked.
What? Did you get out?
Why didn't you lock the door?
Why are you still here?
I'm gone. Fucking hell.
Fucking hell.
So, knocking, that should be a thing.
Locking, I think that should be a thing.
It's fair. So, two main rules. Knock on closed doors. I mean, that's just a safe thing to do. And lock the door when you're having a shit.
Yeah, I do that when I haven't gone for a shit yet since I moved in. But you know, I would lock the door if I was going to go for a shit. So I'm just a bit baffled as to why you didn't do it, even though you live here. It's your own home. I mean,
we've established that they're the main rules now. I don't think there's any point going on about it.
But I just kind of want to get to the root as to why it happened. Why didn't you lock the door?
So I've been living on my own for the last few years.
Well, you know, I mean, I'm here now.
Yeah, I forgot.
You forgot that you had a new roommate.
I forgot that was just I didn't think of it. I just wanted to have a shit.
You didn't think of it. Well, you need to start thinking more.
Why didn't you knock? You're the one that moved in.
Well, it wasn't locked. It wasn't. I saw it wasn't locked, so I assumed no one was in there.
Is that your first instinct to try and fucking jam the door down as opposed to knocking it? Knocking on it.
Look, I just knew the door wasn't. You know, alright, I'm not in this vacuum machine. You should have knocked it.
You should knock.
I think locking is more important than knocking.
We'll just do both. No point arguing about it.
But we are.
Oh, I'm done. I'll see you later.
Yeah, this is Trevor, is it?
Yeah.
Why haven't you been going to my fitness classes? You don't have time, is it?
You do have time. You do have time. You do have time.
Spend time with the wife and kids. Oh, you gotta make time for them as well, is it? Let me try and pencil you in for a different day. Oh, you can't do any day. So you're just leaving it. Let me tell you here now, Trevor. You better tell your wife to she's either on this journey with you or not. Okay. Hello. I'll put him there for Friday. Hey Eugene, you fat fuck! Time to lose some weight! Eugene! Oh. I'll put him there for Friday, then. Hey Kyle, how's it going, Kyle? How's it going? I know, listen, I know you broke your back and everything like that, but you know, no pain, no gain, am I right? So when you come to my next class, what, you can't move, is it? You can't move at all.
Sure, you could just lift a few weights. So you don't have to be doing, you won't have to do burpees or anything like that. Just, you know, I need people coming to my classes. I really need people coming to the class, or else I'm not. Or else there's nothing in it for me then if people aren't coming, you know? Listen, I'll help you in. I'll help you to the door, you know. I'll. If you can't move, then how are you working the phone then, huh? How are you doing that? Kyle, look, I need people.
What did you do today?
Oh yeah, just on the phone to some clients there.
And how did that go?
Business is booming.
That's good. You know, I've got like an actual bike in the shed if you want to use it.
Thanks. I'll go on that there.
Alright, I'll grab it there. Rusty, like I haven't used it in a while, but it should do the job.
Good job for me, anyway.
You alright?
Yeah. No pain, no gain.
Sorry. You know, I mean, didn't mean you have to do it now. Like, I just meant it's there if you want it.
No, no, I have to do it now. No. No pain. Like I said, no pain, okay?
Okay.
Look.
Hello. Oh yeah, I rearranged my clients. So yeah, it's my class on Friday now. What? Oh, okay. I see. Falling for the weak-minded people, I see. Yeah, you've shown your true colors today. Yeah, you're very green. You're jealous of me. You're jealous. I'm fired, is it? Okay. I don't care. Yeah, I do have money. Yeah, I'll... Okay. Are you hung up on me? Okay. Shit. Fuck. I don't think my new roommate is going to be happy with that at all. Let's go.
Yeah, it's all good. This is that's a pretty cool bike, by the way. Bit rusty, but spray a bit of WD-40 on that baby, and Bradley Wiggins will be jealous.
Yeah, that's good. Good cycle, so.
Yeah,
it's good.
So, what you doing, just chilling out here?
I was playing PlayStation. I decided to come sit outside with coffee.
Pretty cool. Do you know what I do?
Nice spot.
Yeah, it's a pretty cool spot. Pretty zen spot. Do you know what I do though? I'd be chilling out here with a cup of green tea.
I thought that, yeah.
Yeah. now I've got something to tell you. Yeah. Joey, you want me to... Joey, you want a housemate to pay rent?
Well, yeah, it's the whole reason why you're here, to be honest. The only reason.
What if I told you that I can't do that?
Then you'd be in a bit of trouble. Considering I'm out of work and all that.
Well, I tell you what, I'm out of work too.
Why?
Joe, throughout life, you run into cowards.
Did you get sacked because you were being fucking full on like you were when I first met you?
No, I was just telling people that to succeed in life, you need to have hard work and dedication and, you know, not spend time with your family every now and then.
So, yeah.
No, I was trying to turn people into champions. That's why I got fired, because people are soft.
I'm going to have to start looking for a job now.
I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to start drinking.
What, just kind of casually, or?
Joe, when you look at like the newspaper and see like the Alcoholics Anonymous kind of ad at like the bottom. Joe, like the guy, Joe, do you have like a guy like holding like a beer bottle or something?
Yeah.
And he's like, he looks awful and he's like lying down.
So you want to?
I want to be that guy.
Oh, not help people?
No, I want to be that guy. I think it'd be fun.
Okay. That's not a good idea.
I think it is.
I'd have to disagree, to be honest.
Well, I'd have to disagree with you. So, I'm going to start right now. Enjoy your pretty zen area. I'm going to get fucked.
On the whole drinking situation. Oh yeah, I didn't even notice.
How's that working out for you?
Thumbs up. I put my two thumbs up, but if I put my second thumb up, I drop the big expensive bottle of Captain Morgan's. I don't want to drop that. Anyway.
What happened to your whole fitness shtick?
What's the point? By doing that, this is much more fun. I understand why people do it. So, why run a marathon when you can drink a whole bottle of Captain Morgan's?
I've been out all day looking for a job.
Oh yeah.
You should probably do something similar.
Drinking a job.
No, I'd wish it was, but no.
Is there any way that you can get drinking as a job?
No. No, there's not.
thought there was a bigger one coming. It'll come around again in a way. You can sell that bike now because I probably won't be using it anymore. Actually, I might use it again. I don't know, because I need to get more drink. I might cycle down to the shop.
Get more drink.
Or can you get it for me?
No, I won't get it for you.
Why not?
Because I was thinking, I was out walking around town looking for jobs. To my surprise, there's no place directly for that. There's no like job shop that you can just kind of walk into. Like, I'll have one job, please. That's what I was kind of on the lookout for.
I'll tell you what, there is a shop for. Morris.
Anyway, I was looking around. I was looking for the job shop. There's no job shop. I couldn't find the job. Basically, I had an idea. You're into fitness and all that, into the personal training, like, yeah?
And drinking.
To the personal training and, like, the motivational, like, shit.
I used to go on. Yeah, whatever.
You are. And I'm not too bad at the computers.
What are you?
Because, you know, I kind of dabbled in game design, so I'm handy with computers and computer programs and all that. I was thinking, you can make fitness or motivational type videos, and I can kind of edit them together and kind of market them around different various internet places.
Look, I did not understand one fucking thing you said there, but all I got was computers and... You said something about job.
We could try this out. Basically, you'd be doing your fitness shit from home through the videos, and I'll kind of be the tech behind it, the editing and whatnot. And we could.
Slim!
And any profit we potentially make, if it takes off, because I don't know, is being an influencer as easy as just uploading a thing and job done?
I think it is.
Yeah, so we should have no issues. Yeah, so watch that. Split the profits down the middle, pay for the gaff so we don't get evicted and be homeless.
I'll say yes on one condition.
Yeah.
Help me up,
yeah.
And buy me more drink.
You have to help. You have to help.
Ooh.
Shake my neck. Business partners now as well as housemates.
Hey.
That's good.
Hey.
Let's go.
Ah, fuck.
How's the head? Was that loud bang you falling off the couch? That's your orange juice, by the way.
I was going to take it anyway, because I think I deserve it.
You're welcome. But yeah, was that you falling off the couch?
No, it was not.
What was it?
It was... oh, fuck it, yeah, it wasn't.
First hangover?
First one in a long while, anyway. I forgot what they felt like.
Oh, so you used to be fun, you didn't, you weren't a madman your whole life.
Well, life's not all about, fuck it, yeah, I used to be,
yeah.
A wild, pretty wild guy in my youth, but you know, the fun times start turning into the sad times, and I think those sad times are coming back.
We're gonna turn them around, because I just downloaded a video editing software, so we could get going on that whole thing.
What whole thing?
The fitness videos I was telling you you were fucked. Basically my idea is you're into fitness, you're into motivational speaking and all that.
Not at the moment.
Yeah, but you are.
Not in this present moment in time.
You could be if you're making cash out of it. So you could not get evicted from the house. My idea basically was you make fitness videos, motivational videos, put them on the internet, influencer cash comes rolling in, and I'll be the behind the scenes guy kind of editing and promoting it all.
Is this like on YouTube or some shit like that?
All of it, just whatever, Instagram and shit. You could be an Instagram fitness man. Like, do you ever get that ad on YouTube before a video of your man, he's got no shirt on, he's got the pizza and the salad, and he's like, which one do you think I'm having? And I'm like, I don't fucking care, I'm trying to watch my video. You could be him.
I could be that guy. I suppose you're right, I could be that guy.
Is the motivation coming back?
Yeah, I feel invigorated, I feel.
Are you getting juiced up?
I think it's the juice. Yeah, I'm getting completely OJ'd over here. I think it's the juice.
Not completely, hopefully, but the juice is doing wonders.
Yeah, I feel a bit of a rumble in my tummy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's...
You might just eat the shit from the drink.
It's motivation. I think it's motivation.
I think it's drink shits, but yeah, it could be motivation as well.
It could be that too, but it could be both.
It could be both. Yeah, fuck it, let's go. Let's just start doing it.
I go to the toilet first.
Yeah.
Oh, it's sore. We'll be right back.
right, we'll give this a watch.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Dave. Hi, I'm Dave Bischetti, and I'm here with on the YouTube. I'm on the internet. I'm on the gram. I'm getting with the times. I'm gonna make sure you all get fit and have better, more positive lives. If you're having trouble with your mates, say, hey, you look very big. Maybe you should stop having pints. Listen to them. Stop having pints. Come watch my videos. After you watch my videos, you'll be a changed man. You'll be able to, you'll be the one making fun of your friends then. Because you won't be just skinnier, but you'll also be way more muscular with big old muscles like Dwayne the Rock, or me even. You could be like me, drink green tea. And if you don't want to get fit, then I say you just quit. Watch my videos now. Dean Bischetti, Dave Bischetti Fitness on YouTube and Instagram. I do cycling, running, abs, weights, kettlebells, burpees, the titanium splunge, which you'll learn in my coming videos, the helium maneuver, you'll also learn that as well, and CrossFit as well, we'll do, and do a bit of boxing, MMA, if you're into that sort of thing, if you want to be like Connor. I also teach you how to sword fight, like you're in the Star Wars or the Game of Thrones. All my videos are absolutely free. Absolutely free. Because you can't buy fitness and positivity. Watch Dave Bischetti Fitness on YouTube and Instagram. Coming soon to a computer or phone or TV. Whenever you watch your Instagram and YouTube video, you find me on all of them. Yeah, you'll find me on all of them. So Dave Bischetti Fitness at Instagram and YouTube.com/web/fitness/green tea/positivity/titanium splunge.
Oh, I thought it's
not very good.
I thought it was better. I thought I made good points throughout the video though.
No, you're just kind of... It's nonsense, really, isn't it? What's the titanium what?
The titanium splunge.
What is that? Is that real? Is that even a thing?
I haven't made the video yet. You'll find out.
So it's not a thing?
No, it is. But you can't explain it in words. You have to see it.
Okay. Also,
same goes for the helium maneuver. It's a breathing exercise. The helium maneuver.
Also, your second name is Bischetti, right?
Yeah, did I not tell you that?
It never came up.
Bischetti. Yeah, it's Italian.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
Sounds like you're just saying spaghetti wrong.
No, it's Bischetti. It's a famous Italian name.
Okay.
Have you not heard of the Bischetti crime family?
No, I have not.
I'm not related to them, but they're a famous family.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not crazy. Thank you.
Oh, hey.
It's crack.
Not much, just kind of chilling by the on the rocks.
Join you. Sitting in the field.
Yeah, it's
it's hard to get comfy in these.
The field is very something nice and peaceful about just being alone in a field.
Yeah, it's alright. See, but I can't get comfy in this fucking rock.
So I like to I come down here to forget about my problems. To forget about the fact that I'm going to get evicted. You know, the YouTube and the Instagram. I was a silly man for thinking that it was going to work.
I thought it would work as well.
But no. Back to square one.
Probably shouldn't worry over the whole eviction thing.
But I'm literally going to be homeless.
Yeah, but I'm not kind of as struggling for rent as I made myself out to be.
What do you mean?
I've a comfortable amount of money saved, so I wasn't in immediate need of a housemate. I was just bored, to be honest. I just kind of wanted to have someone to have around, kind of someone to chat to.
You were just bored.
Pretty much. I've been living on my own for a while and it's kind of got sick of it.
So all the stuff about me losing my job and me trying to get back on my feet again with the YouTube and the Instagram was for nothing. That didn't matter.
A bit of fun. Obviously shit, you lost your job, but we're not in any immediate trouble, you know what I mean?
So the fact that I started drinking again.
Again?
Yes, I was sober for a good 10 to 15 years.
That would have been handy information a few days ago.
But then, when I lost my job, I was rock bottom. Because I thought I was going to get evicted. I thought I was going to lose everything. So I turned to alcohol again. So you say I did that for no reason?
No, I picked you back up.
But I would like another drink.
It's a fucking grand day for one, isn't it?
Yeah, it actually is. Do you want to screw alcoholism? I'm not getting evicted.
That's good. That's a good attitude.
Thanks, man. It's really brightened up my day. The sun's out and everything.
Yeah, we've been here a week and this is the first time the fucking sun's out. Do you know what? I reckon that means something.
Means what?
Means things are looking up.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Stare right at the sun.
It is fair warm, isn't it?
You shouldn't stare right at the sun.
Shouldn't have worn a jacket. Fuck me.
Wait, what are these?
What are what?
Do you have glasses?
Yes, I also wear glasses. I just haven't been wearing them for the last week.
How were you doing stuff on like the computer and all that? Were you just looking at a blurry screen?
No, I can see you. I can see you, but everything behind you, it's like everything else is just out of focus.
So when you were walking in the field there, it was all a big blur, was it?
No, because I had my glasses on.
Oh yeah, okay. Yeah.
Where am I going to put this there so it doesn't get fucking destroyed and shit?
It's a given. You will get destroyed and shit. It's a given. There's no avoiding it.
So why do you think farmers are always covered in shit?
Yeah.
Because they love it.
This is an eventful week.
This week has really changed my life. I look at things a lot differently now. Than what I used to.
Would you be willing to stay on so as like a permanent situation in the gaff? Permanent housemates. Two boys, one gaff.
That sounds like a sequel.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate sequels though. Anyway. Yeah, I'd be up for that. Why not? You seem alright. I thought you were a bit of a loser when I first met you, but you know. What I realised this week is about... It's about what matters on the inside. And not what matters on the outside. You taught me that. Wait a minute, Wild Me Jumper,
oh no. Dancing at the disco, go, go, go. Dancing at the disco, oh no, oh no, oh no. Dancing at the disco, go, go, go. Dancing at the disco, oh no, oh no. And my mother would be so, so angry. And my brother would be so, so angry. Cause I was dancing at the disco, bumper to bumper. Wait a minute, Wild Me Jumper, oh no.